All right, this is an engraving on some pure black marble. The gold inlay has already been done, and now we're getting ready to do the main engraving. All right, so now we're seeing some of the faces come alive here. We're about 7 and almost 8 minutes into it. So what you're seeing here is the laser hits the surface of the black marble and it almost oxidizes the surface, but it etches down into the marble. Usually the blacker and the harder the marble, the more white of a mark that you'll get. All right, so it's completed now. Let's give it a final look.